Hello. Earlier this week, I was perusing Pinterest and was inspired by these two photos. I used yarn and a needle to string up some veggies, including cucumber, romaine, zucchini, carrots, and cherry tomatoes. Because our cage doesn't have a roof, I used more yarn to string across the top of it. The piggies enjoyed their veggies as usual, but they had to work a bit harder for them this time. Anyway, on to the video.